haven't really shown you all my equipment for yard cleaning yet. Well, this is the Toro Ultra. It's a leaf blower back. Toro Ultra. We've had this since 2007. Now this is new. This is my Black & Decker trimmer. Now you're probably asking, why is this bent? Well, we had kind of a little run-in. I'm sure I can bend it back, but the actual motor is right down here. It's right here. So really, all that's in here is just an electric wire. So, all right, let's go and get this started up. All right, here we go. Anyway, sorry about taking so long. Of course, it was off, so really, he didn't know. Crimp it a little bit, put that down, up here, and that locks the cord. So, Okay, now normally for this next part you would use an edger, but this weed eater has got a neat little feature. All right, place it right here. Now it's really easy to engage. Just turn this, and then you turn that over, and then you lock it. Well, that ate it up, so anyway, alright. I almost forgot my leaf blower.